Each October, the fastest cyclocross racers in America descend upon a middle school in Northern California and battle it out for the crown. It isn't easy, and it isn't always pretty. When the dust settles, only one man can be crowned the Lion of Fairfax.